strange fruit hanging.
This is a massive fight with global appeal.
If Israel wanted to fight me, that would be a gigantic fight for the sport.
Raider Stadium, Las Vegas, that's where it's going to happen.
Now I'm holding down the summer now. And all I want is what I can't buy now. Cause I ain't got
the money. Are you trying to close it out? Israel Adesanya is the undisputed king of the middleweights.
And it is all over. John Jones is the youngest champion in UFC history.
Yeah, I thought you could wait. These bitches surrounding me. Then they talk about me. Would be lost without me. We could have been somebody. Thought you'd be different about it. Now I know you're not it. So let's get on with it. We could have been somebody. Said you had to tell somebody. Let's take it back to the first party. When you tried your first mile.
Both of them.
It's great for Izzy, because if John is that concerned about him, everybody's got to realize, like, oh, this guy's for real.
Rooting hard for Izzy in that fight, but the only thing that worries me is John's wrestling.
Before the limelight stole ya, remember we were so young.
The truth of the matter is, he's scared today.